On Sunday, we're having Thai chicken curry with pineapple. I'll put the link to the recipe in the description box, but it's got some chicken breast, red bell pepper, onion. I put celery. I don't think that was in the recipe. And then some pineapple, and it also has coconut milk, served over brown rice. And then just to have something fresh on the side, we have some cucumber slices. On Monday, we're having some fish. This is croaker, whole croaker. And I've never cooked whole fish before, but I just broiled it in the oven with salt and pepper and olive oil, 8 to 10 minutes aside. Turned out pretty good. Made some roasted broccoli. This has olive oil, salt and pepper, and some mashed sweet potatoes that have a little bit of earth balance, some almond milk, smoked paprika, and a little bit of cayenne. On Tuesday, we're having stuffed peppers. I have some red bell peppers and a mixture of ground beef and rice and garlic and oregano and seasonings like that, topped with some pasta sauce. And then I just had a small amount of frozen green beans that I just tucked around the peppers while they cooked, so they're kind of braised in the sauce. And then to go with it, a green salad, lettuce, cucumber, sweet onion, bell pepper. On Wednesday, we're having sausage and black bean soup. There is some diced hot Italian sausage, and then the pureed black beans and some onions and garlic and cumin. And on top, I have some green bell pepper, red bell pepper and green onion. We have some strawberries and pineapple for dessert, some cucumber slices for something fresh. And to go with the soup to dip in them, we have some corn chips. On Thursday, we're having kimchi stew or kimchi soup. It's called kimchi jjigae or kimchi guk. The recipes are pretty similar, but I will put the recipe in the description box. It's from Mangchi here on YouTube, but it's got kimchi and pork belly and tofu and green onions and some gochujang hot pepper paste. And then on the side, I have some short grain brown rice to stir in or to eat on the side. And it's baby approved. On Friday, we're having pizza. This is homemade whole wheat pizza crust and some meat lovers toppings. So there's pepperoni and sausage and bacon and some little cocktail sausages. And mine has daiya cheese. I have some Salvadorian kraut on the side and green salad. For dinner on Saturday, we're having barbecue chicken thighs. These were baked in the oven, and there is some potato salad there and just some corn on the side.